Breaking news. An unexpected cold front has approached us overnight. Expect temperatures below freezing and our very first snowfall of the season on your commute to work this morning.
What's happening?
It's okay, Eli. Calm down.
I am not your fault, and I do not care. I go